But a little tide that emigrated from Canada to Devon and now resides on Dartmoor. He's called the Little Black Fly.